In the DIY world, there are dozens of kinds of drawbot. This one is a SCARA robot. It could draw the pixel on a surface. This one could make an Easter egg. This one is like a car. This one could draw a picture on the wall. What we do here is to put them together like a transformer. This is mDrawBot, a 4-in-1 drawbot. In 2012, we brought you the MakeBlock, the next generation of construction platforms. It helps you build your own robot quickly. Now our team has grown from 5 to 50. We're ready to take on something bigger. mDrawBot is based on MakeBlock. It contains structures, motors, pen lift mechanisms, and electronics. Form 1 is mSpider. It's a high-precision robot on a vertical surface, and typically its painting range is huge. The two-step motors are used to control the position of the spider. Form 2 is mSCARA. Oh, you have seen that before? mSCARA could draw wonderful painting on the paper, and if you put a laser diode instead of a pen, it could even become a laser engraver. The third one is mEggBot, which could help you make your own Easter egg. Pretty, uh-huh. And the last one is mCAR, the infinite drawbot on the ground. The control part of mDrawBot is based on Arduino, a software that is open source. You could use their own Arduino board as a controller, or you can use MakeBlock Orion, which is an updated version of Arduino Uno. Using the RJ25 cable, connecting is a cinch, convenient, and easy. As for the software, the operation is simple. All you need is three steps. Pick the form you want, connect the serial port, and upload the firmware. Then open an SVG file, make some adjustments. At last, click the start button. This is mDrawBot, a wonderful DIY robot. It's a drawbot more than a drawbot. You can use it to do anything you imagine. Now we bring it to you. Here is the question. What are you going to draw?